I knew, always knew that I kind of wanted to do something creative, but I didn't really know where that was going to go. I'm a native Californian, and I grew up in Southern California, but I went to high school up here in the Sierra foothills. And then started going to Sac State, stuck around for after graduating Sac State, and sort of transformed into becoming an artist here in Sacramento. The way I work is like trying to weave together story and words and language, and as well as the visual element, and make that somewhat musical, make it have a rhythm. Anything that I do, I come up with like a narrative. So sometimes there's a juxtaposition of the words and the image. Sometimes they're butting against each other, and sometimes they're kind of like weaving around each other. The name of the mural is Kumbaya Moment. It was created in 2017 for the Wide Open Walls Festival in Sacramento here. I mean, it's like no secret that right now and over the last many years, there's been like a really harsh political divide. I was trying to come up with something that would comment on the atmosphere of that cultural divide, but yet make a statement that was neither one side or the other, with a message of unity in a way, and the tragedy of that divide. For this, I definitely came up with the image first, and that idea of a giant tug of war where the rope is fraying in the center. You know, because like a rope could be used for so many things, but if you're using it to like pull against each other and then it starts fraying in the center and then it just becomes two pieces, it's not useful as what it was before. Some of that narrative starts descending into the shadows. Some of that narrative is very bold and very like large and writ, and so that and readable. And some of it's like virtually unreadable, you know. It's just part of that. Looking closer, looking deeper, should you choose. I'm Bryan Valenzuela, and I was made at Sac State.